welcome to the zombie time. This is Project X.
The X-Files. I do remember this one.
I remember when it came out.
Was it hard though, dude? Is it me? Some of these old ones are really hard though.
This one was... It was talking. Did you hear him talking?
No, I can't hear him.
Now I can't. This one was hard, and it was like really highly anticipated.
Yeah.
I remember like this being hard. All right, a 2000 door.
Objectives. Use the laptop to gain access to section 2.
Find the key.
Are you reading?
Yeah. Find the key card to gain access to section 3. Laptop. Keyboard to activate. Oh, it doesn't say it. Escape X Laboratories with the helicopter. Current objective. Oh, it has. Okay. Oh, if it stays there, dude, that's awesome sauce. Oh, it didn't.
Normally you can hit.
No, it's not. Escape's not working. Know. All right, so the first door over here is 2000. Do you see any guns or anything?
No, MP40 in there, and I remembered that, dude, right in there.
Oh, okay. I remember getting overrun in there.
The M1 is over here. Yeah, M1 is right here, though. Do it.
Oh, the pistol's pretty strong, dude.
It's not bad. It's an M9.
No, I mean, it was like three shots. Yeah, it's three shots to the body, dude. So don't try not to waste your shots.
You don't waste my shots. Where the heck is that coming from? I can hear it, but I don't... Oh, there it is. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Almost went down.
1, 2, 3. Why?
Because I knifed and it missed. And then he turned around and he slapped me.
Man, I wish I could slap you.
Nope. Not gonna happen.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
I remember going back in that area there, getting over. Oh my gosh, it all comes back.
There's a lot of areas that were like toys.
Hey.
Oh, okay. I didn't even see you there. Your name disappeared.
Whoops-a-daisy.
That's not even helpful. Oh, ground spawners now.
Yeah, I've had ground spawners over here.
Yeah, but I never saw them come out of there before.
Nice.
Smart.
Yeah, right. I remember this being a highly like anticipated map because it was supposed to have all this custom stuff in it.
Oh yeah! Boom, boom, boom. Well, you got all these custom zombies.
Yeah. No, there was, and it was. I mean, it stood up to what they said. You know.
Now it's four. It's four shots, dude.
Is it? I was doing three shots in a night. That's what I was doing.
Three shots of Jägermeister.
Jäger
herbal booze. Okay, so that light is red. We need it green so we can enter. Please enter here. Play a song.
Hey, Mr.
Knife him, man.
Play a song for me. Did you just shoot that dude?
What?
I thought I knifed him, but then all of a sudden he exploded. Bop 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 ba da ba 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 da ba da ba da ba ba. Look at us holding this area. I sure hope there's not dogs in here.
They're actually getting pretty quick on me over here.
I know. Okay. Are we in another round here?
I've got some. Watch your back. The guy coming from my area.
Okay, I'm holding one at this thing here. I know. I was trying to do the same thing. Hold on, if I can get this guy. I got one at the window. Kill whoever you got.
All right.
Son of a nut. I bought the carbine, so I can spend my money to open that, and that way you can get the MP40. Don't waste it on the M1. Are you good?
Yeah, you open that one over there.
Yeah. At least you'll have a better power line. There. MP40 should be on the wall in there. Go, friend! Go!
Yeah!
Right, before I do that, I want to look and see what the... Is it the key card or the laptop? Press and hold 2000 for this next door.
Okay. I do remember that we didn't even have to really remember. It's just like... We know it's either the laptop or a key card. We'll find it in all the areas we open up, then the next
one. I can open the next area.
Well, it's only you got an MP40.
I bought an MP40.
Yeah, then do whatever you gotta do.
That sounded like it was above. It didn't open that yet. Wasn't there a way we could get up top somehow?
Maybe.
Command center access needed for those doors. I remember at some point we were back in this area here. But I do remember going upstairs somehow.
Somehow, somewhere.
Oh, right here.
Did you find it?
F to use teleporter? It's a teleporter right here. I was going to link it to the main thing. Waiting for initial link. I'm going to try and link this.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's teleporting me.
Did it cost you anything?
Oh, it teleported me up top. That's how you get up here. No, I don't think so.
Hi, friend. I see you.
Okay, this is a 1500 door here.
Okay. How is it for safety up there?
Fine.
We need an area we can sort of maneuver a little bit.
Safety-wise, I don't remember how good or bad it is up here. I don't think there's any escape.
Yeah, but there's no escape down here, and it's very tight down here.
Yeah. I don't know, like, where they probably come in through this door. They might come in through here.
Do you want to both be up there? If I can watch the windows, if they come down a path...
It's just a little catwalk, so we'll have to time our reloads.
You ready?
Yeah, you'll have to... did you see where I went?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one, yeah.
Dunk, 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 dunk. Whoa, did you actually come across that thing?
Yeah, walk right. You can't fall.
Oh, okay.
So I'm thinking they may come in through here. 1500. And they might come through here.
Oh, yeah, look at that. And there's no ceiling that, eh? All right. Let's see where this dude comes up. Yeah. Oh, right up here, dude.
That's fast.
Wow. Okay, you're gonna have to be near that thing. Let me be over here then, because you've got the best door blocks my way. Okay. Yeah. Because I don't think they make. Do they climb up there?
I thought there was something up here we had to. Oh, is that door right there? Is 1500?
Yeah. I'm gonna try and kill some of these losers down there, dude. Because if I don't,
I'm gonna have to back up toward you, or I'll run out the other way. Probably shouldn't trap us both in there, huh?
Well, whatever, dude. I don't even remember what we did or how we survived this area, to be quite honest with you. Watch out, dude. Are you getting them coming your way?
Like, yeah, now they're coming. Now they're coming.
Oh, shoot, dude!
Oh! What happened? Where'd he come from?
I don't know where they came.
That door?
What? Am I outside the map or something? Oh, there's max ammo and insta-kill over here if you can make your way there, dude.
Yeah, this is the door I said they were going to come through.
Oh, I thought you meant this door at the end here.
No, the closed door. Oh, no worries. Gotcha.
Son of a nut. Well, that... I'm like looking down, I'm like, there's no one coming from my door. Holy Toledo, dude. Wow.
I don't know if I want to kill this last guy yet. I want to open this door up.
Let me open it.
Do you want to try... Hold on before you do it. Do you want to try another round here?
Yeah, now that I know...
Yeah, this is what I meant here.
That wasn't very small.
Wow, this guy's fast.
Okay. If I can, I'll hold one dude here.
Yeah. All right, look, if they start coming up here bad, I'm going to take off that way like I did. You know what I'm saying?
Do that. Yeah. If I go down, I have no perks. Do not try and revive me. It's not required. It is unnecessary. This is necessary.
This is Sparta. Let's throw grenades down there.
Oh, yeah. One dude
here.
Here
they go.
I'm gonna shoot in there with you, dude. It's a little bit
reloading. Nice.
Trying to help.
Reloading.
Yep. I got a dude here, so just you don't.
Nice.
Yeah, dude, that's Tiam work.
Trying to conserve some ammo. Oh, Max.
Oh, nice. Oh shoot, reloading. I got it.
You still got a guy there?
Yep. Still got him here.
69.
Got some good points there too.
Yep. Pistols, with your help, I'm actually shooting a lot of pistol, you know?
Yeah.
That might be the last guy. Alright, I want you to be able to get a gun, so I'm gonna open this.
Okay. If there's nothing there, I'm gonna just get the MP40 or something.
Oh no, the ump is in here, it looks like.
Oh, that's not true, but what's it cost?
12.
Oh, really?
There's another 2,000 door in here, too.
You should probably get a secondary gun, though, dude.
I think they might start coming out of there now that that's open.
Yeah. It's going to be problematic. We're going to have to figure out how to reposition. Is there a dead end down there?
Yeah.
Watch out, dude!
What happened? I was drinking water.
It just killed a dude coming in from the window towards you.
I was drinking water.
I'll get the ump. And then maybe see in there if there's a place.
There's one door in here that they're gonna come in.
Is it sealable or is it?
Yeah, it's a sealable. Okay. The rest are gonna come from there and here.
That might be a good area then for us to get points. Yeah.
Yeah, we can definitely try it.
All right.
You want to get that ump?
Yep.
Tell me if it's worth it, right?
So this door here definitely. Now here's a door for 2,000. Roger that.
So. Listen for that door.
Yeah.
And then I'll tell
you. I'll try and hold one at this door.
Yeah.
Oh boy, here we go. I can already hear him.
They're coming in, friend.
Yeah, I got one dude here so far.
All right.
All right, I've got this door under control. You do what you gotta do, friend. Get those points.
Okay. Got a bomb in
if you're backing up, let me know so that I can get my ump ready.
Yeah. Oh shoot! They got me. I got stuck, dude. I got stuck in a reload. There's a bomb here.
I know. Unfortunately.
Watch out, they grab. They grabbed me. That's why I couldn't
do anything. Trying to get you up.
Yeah, they grabbed me. Is that ump pretty good?
Yeah, the ump is not bad, dude. It's 240 in there too, so.
Okay. Yeah, they grab, so just keep that in mind.
Okay. Well, whatever, we survived. We didn't have any perks anyway, so it's a huge loss.
Okay, so this round we definitely want to hold the guy and get moving, I think.
I will keep
one.
If I
remember right, I think that area I said down below where we were, I think Judd might be in there. I just have to be mindful not to let him get so close. I thought I could get away from him.
These guys are really yanking on these panels here. Yeah. All right. Yeah.
Wow, the reload is killing me. Oh, they're on me.
Trying to help.
I can't reload my second gun.
It's hard because I'm on an angle here.
Yeah. You still got a guy there, maybe?
Yeah. I got a guy.
That got a little crazy.
Hey, you got
that. Hit that door. Keep an eye out from behind you.
Yeah. I'll watch. Nothing there. Hey, Cray cray.
Alright, I see that there's a door there that probably needs to be opened.
What's weird is I don't remember this hallway though. So I remember some of this stuff, but I don't remember all of it. Laptop or key card in there?
It's, 2000 here.
For what, the...
The Buto, hold on.
Maybe that's that room that we couldn't get into up at the top here.
It's the bottom.
Oh, okay.
Now I remember both of us being in there and getting overrun because of Speed Cola, not having Speed Cola, you know?
Yeah. Well, now we can't really hold this. Was that power?
I teleported down.
Oh, okay. Because
the Thompson's in here too.
Oh, Thompson's good.
Okay, 2000 opened that door. I remember getting pushed like back here.
But I remember us being in there for a round or two, though.
I think
though,
we
dude.
Were standing like this, like at the door shooting, right?
Yeah, and I was in the back. You were going forward because they flooded through there.
I think it was once we opened this other door.
Then it got crazy.
Then it got crazy.
But we got access to the Thompson?
Yeah, it's right here on the wall.
All right. You want to go around in there?
Yeah, let's do it. We might as well try it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're going to keep like finding new positions. I think it was once we opened these back doors, this area became ridiculous. So if we could do like we just did, maybe two rounds of both of us building a decent amount of points.
Yeah. That's what it is.
I don't remember like where the if there was perks or not.
I don't know. Well, didn't we just see it?
Well, yeah, there's a perk.
Don't want this. We don't want this open though, eh?
No, don't open that. I think that's when we got overrun.
Yeah,
like, I remember both of us getting backed into that corner. Man, that was like 4 years ago too. Is that crazy? Remember?
Yeah,
that?
Long time ago. Thompson was really good in this though.
I remember. Offhand, you know, keep an eye back here just in case.
Yeah, can you like maybe look at that guy?
Nah, he's got it.
I'm watching, dude. I'm watching.
Yeah, the MP40's toast.
Now it's really good.
It's super solid. They're upstairs jumping down where we were, which is good.
It's pretty amazing. Yeah, no one's coming from here, so this is actually really good positioning. And we got Thompson off the wall. So as long as the Thompson is, you know, when the insta-kill's down, as long as it's doing its J-O-B, we push this a couple of rounds.
Get up front.
You know what I mean?
Get some points. I agree.
Great.
Dublaze.
Well, that's something to believe.
Hey, we didn't get a lot of points because it was insta-kill, but that's okay.
Yeah, you know what I mean? We survive, man.
We need a lot of points to like be able to get through here, get through there, and get out of this area.
Let's just get enough points for the helicopter.
Heli. Thompson's way better than the MP.
Oh, did you swap out your ump?
My MP40, because it was out of ammo.
Gonna want a crawler, eh?
You're coming big time, dude.
Oh yeah.
Reloading.
Trying to. Problem, I.
Yeah. I know.
Couldn't get past you.
Chucking a grenade.
I'm throwing another one too.
Shoot. Coming in.
We got multi-fuels.
Multi-fuel crawlers.
Oh shoot. We got crawlers?
Yeah, one crawler right here. I had one bullet left in the Thompson.
I got almost nothing left in the ump.
Yeah, my ump, I was just saving it, you know, to scroll to it if I had to, luckily.
I thought you didn't have the MP40 though? Or
I did, I switched that out for the Tommy.
Oh, okay.
So it's like once we do this, this area is not good anymore.
No, I'm gonna get that ammo from my ump, and then I can open something. You want to get it going, though? Because, I mean, we might as well... I don't know if how much we're going to be able to hold that area with the Thompsons.
Like, as we are right now?
Yeah, because that one, we already got pushed back a little bit. What is this? What is that? No, why do I hear meteorite?
It's over down here.
Oh, okay. We don't want that, though.
I can hear it. I can see a giant meteor here.
Alright, so this is the room we want to get into. Oh, what was that?
Grenade, I thought grenade.
No. It was the door. Sorry, but this door...
Once we open this door, it might open that door, or it opens that over there, then that opens this.
Do you think we have enough points? Because we're going to need... No matter what, we need points enough to get to an area that we can defend, right?
Yeah. You know what? We might as well just do it. What are we going to do?
Yeah, we either
stand here, which was close, or ready.
Hey, what do we got here, friend?
Right here. 2,000.
Okay, I'll get this one, too. Got it.
That opened this right here. Another teleporter.
Yeah.
Oh, here's Dublaze.
Okay.
Trigger. Alright, so look, we're on the other side now.
Okay.
That thing's been blown up.
That's... Okay, 1,500. Ooh, dude, let me just get it then,
right,
okay?
Yeah,
I got full... We'll maximize all of our points here. There, laptop, dude.
Nice. Did you get it?
Yep.
Objective completo.
Okay. Alright, what do we got? What do we got?
Find the key to gain access to the garage.
Okay.
That might be in that other area. We got to watch out here that we don't zap that crawler. Where's that crawler at? Did he go back? Is he coming through? Or
we can't drop down there, huh? Dang it.
See, I'm thinking if we did that...
Well, I heard him. He might be in here, dude. All
right, maybe we can go.
Yeah, we got time. Go!
Yeah!
Hey!
Hey-o!
Alright, so... This area over here was locked before. It's open now. Right here.
Delicious.
Oh, yeah. Oh! I forgot about this big area here, dude.
Yeah. And, dude, remember this... Doesn't something come out of the water here or something? It drops.
We get to the top, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I totally forgot about this area. I require a key...
FG off the wall.
Oh, there was a downstairs. I remember getting stuck in this room, too.
Okay, I linked the telepads.
We got this up here.
Teleportation pads.
Oh, there's an MG42 off the wall up in here.
That's pretty awesome. Oh, dude, I remember being on one of these hallways. Yeah.
Right in there? Okay, so that's just MG42. I remember standing up in there. We were getting overrun.
Yeah.
Okay, this requires a key card, right? That other one requires a key. We got to get into there eventually, I think.
Key card. Need the key card.
This is the key. All right, so I'm going to go in this one. 2,000.
Okay. Hey-o.
1,000.
Okay, let's do this. Oh, I do
remember. Dude, the PP was down here.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah. We held our ground down here a bit.
We stood here.
And you don't open these, though.
Because they spawn in there, right?
Look, there's something there. What is that? The key or key card or something?
Yeah, it's one of them. Wasn't it once we opened
those
up? You
racked up the points in there, dude, off the wall. I remember they come in from this door here and down the stairs
and
on that side. You stay back. Stay back here. If you need to go forward, I'll help you go forward, and I'll watch the flank. Oh, yeah. Points time,
wow,
please.
I forgot about all of this stuff, right?
I know.
Totally
but it's
forgot.
Fun. It's best when you forget, because then you get to play them again. Go, yeah!